Hi, my name is Christopher Herman. I'm a program manager with the Visual Studio team. This video will demonstrate setting up application insights for Java. To get started, from the Add Application page, we select that we have a different type of component. Stepping through the wizard, we select a server component running in Java, and then we click to get additional instructions. From here, we download the agent to a directory on our application server. Then we copy the keys and paste them into the SE agent configuration file from the agent that we had downloaded. Once these keys have been copied in place, we need to double check that the configuration block has not been commented out. The next step is to save this file. Now we have to edit our Catalina bat file. In this particular example, we're using Tomcat. So we edit the Catalina bat file right before the execution of the command and insert the snippet that we get from the portal. Pasting this in the Catalina bat file, we then need to edit the location to the agent that we had just extracted. So we type in the path here that we extracted the agent to. In this case, C Java agent. Then we save this file and restart Catalina. Upon execution of the new command, we will see that the Application Insights agent has been started. A log message will be output as Tomcat starts. And it's as simple as that. You've now successfully configured Application Insights for Java. Within minutes, information will start pouring into the service about the performance of your application.